Hello class 12, welcome to education online class. We were discussing the aims of University Education Commission and we have seen Indian University Commission and we have seen that the main issue on the topic which they were concerned with was the higher level of education on university level of education. And right from the beginning we are seeing that the aim of the commission is to develop the higher level of education, so to make a good citizen, so to make a proper country, not only economically but socially, culturally, the heritage, everything was of their concern, and to make Indian people and to lead a good life, so that Indian people can lead a good life. Just immediately after the freedom struggle, this is the first Indian Education Commission which has thought of the betterment of Indian people or the Indian culture or the lifestyle they are leading. So all round development and all round betterment was the first motto of the Indian University Commission. Now already we have discussed some aims what University Commission has decided. Now today we are going to discuss the remaining part. Next is character building was important. See, as we are the pillars, we are the you people are the next generation of the country. If we don't have a mentality, good mentality or of a good character, then how can we build a society? So before everything, counseling and proper character building was considered very important. So the education which will be provided by the university or the commission has proposed that aim of the commission would be to develop the character or building a proper character of individual. Individuals are the pillar of the society and they will make this future society. So depending on them, the society will develop. How good or how bad, everything will affect us and we will work for the society. So character building of individual was considered very important. Second point, worthy leadership it is needed. See, nowadays party and politics, this is a very big issue. We always means accustomed with all these discussions, we are attached. But that time, maybe the people were not so much conscious about this politics and politicians. So the leaders which we are determining nowadays in our country or in future or what has happened in past, we have elected, it's a democratic country. We have selected the person whom we want, isn't it? So the leadership who is leading the country should be of a worthy person. He should know, he should understand the importance of being a leader and he should conduct the country in a proper way so that all can get good judgment, all can get the justice. So that is the plus point, that is the first quality of a leader. So leader should not only, the person should not be, he or she may not be the biased for a particular place or bias for a group of people. He should be very liberal minded and the person should be worthy of leading the country, and he or she must take the responsibility of conducting the country and administering the country. Next is to develop unity among Indian people. See, this is also very important. If the leader will start different types of politics, what will happen? There will be groupism in country and the clash will start, isn't it? So the leader, not only the leader, the vibes, what the leader will provide to the people should be so that they can unite the Indian people as a group, as a whole. They are not part, they are as a whole. So when there is a wholesome thinking, when there is a thinking of a group, not in a separate group, then the bond and the unity is more strong. So the education, the training should be so that people can think of their unity, they can think of their groupism, they can think of their group life so that they can fight together, they can live together again, and they can stay healthy. Last point of this video is universal fraternity should establish. So Fraternity means what? When I'm supporting you, you are supporting me. So there's a mutual interaction between us to establish the country. See, building character, leadership, and people with unity, the people with unity, they only can establish a fraternity in our country. So this is all about today's discussion. In the next video, I am going to discuss some more points and we will finish this chapter. Thank you very much.